And this headlight just ain't bright enough. Let me try to use my quick detailer, see if I can clean some of this crap off. Rub-a-dub-dub, 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 rub-a-dub-dub. Oh yeah, that's way better. What's going on, everybody? So if you watched Roadies Live last night, you'll have some clue what's going on. I'll give you the short version. Yesterday I had a bunch of product dropped off from Custom Dynamics that a fan bought and sent to me. I do not know who this fan is. I wish I did, because they deserve a huge hug. I'm eternally grateful for it. I mean, this is everything that I was needing to finish off the lighting on my bike, and I'm really taken away that somebody go out of their way for little old me. So I thank you. This video is for you. I'm about to break this thing down and put this Custom Dynamics X headlight in. It's a Pro Glow and the Bluetooth controller, and we're gonna have some fun. So I'm gonna reposition the camera and let's get this done. All right, so that's the headlight install and the Bluetooth controller. So I got it tucked right here. Once I put my seat on, I'll know for sure if the wires are gonna mess around. I may have to relocate, but I think I got it in a good spot. As you can see, LED's working, X light, headlight works great. Stay tuned, because as you see it right now, I'm about to film the turn signal delete, probably the bag blade install. So stick around for next week's. Hopefully be good. And again, whoever you are, I love you. Thank you. If you ever need anything, hit me up. And I guess I'll catch y'all next week. Peace.